The vaccine differs from other regimens that we are using low seroprevalent adenoviral vectors that seem to really have their unique fingerprint in the type of immune response that they elicit. And the antibodies that are being elicited by these vectors and also with the protein that we have in our regimen, they seem to have really unique functionalities that are not being elicited by other vaccines. Whether this will be the unique feature that will give protection or higher level of protection, of course, remains to be seen. But we seem to have pretty good responses that make us optimistic.